No. Saan? Sa Pickering? Sa Bago? O sa Ajax?
Sa Bago. Eh, kahit saan, because my boss likes to go...
Yeah, you can't spend as much anymore. Your dollar doesn't go near as far as what it used to. Holy smoke. Are you still here?
Kung ano ba ang
tatay? You're sleeping.
No, mamaya pa hapon, ano. Pagkain yan. Thank you. Wala, everything is so expensive.
Tay.
Yeah.
Wala kayo? Saan mo hindi ako na? Ano ba ito? Tunay ba ito? Fake? Is this real?
Nahirap naman kayo dyan eh. Hindi siya makakain ito.
Bakit?
Eh, hindi gluten free.
Bakit naman si Tuto ang napaka kwando sa gluten free?
Eh, dahil lang kanya nagsusugat. Yun daw ay malilid sa kanser.
This rashes.
Ha? Nagkaano? Why, yeah, brushes in the skin?
Oo, yung mold pizza?
Gluten free?
Yeah. $20-something for a small gluten free.
What's the difference, taste? Is taste difference?
Apparently it doesn't taste very good.
No?
No.
Oh, so it's like, no,
it's
adjective,
food,
right?
It helps, yeah.
Thank you, ang dami mo naman. Dapat sa okay na.
Isang masarap yan.
Ito? Isa na lang. Ay, so sa anak sa is no soccer today.
Volleyball.
Ano, I mean volleyball, no.
Volleyball?
Why? So po, in-enroll namin sa...
How's the, kumusta yung school niyan?
No, pasok na.
Oh, pasok na? Anong grade? 6?
No.
Grade
8. Grade 8? So it's last year. So it's supposed to be graduate already, right?
Yeah.
Supposed to be in high school at this time.
Next year.
Huh?
Next year.
Yeah, if it doesn't stop.
Yeah.
Well, aliens, the news is...
Oh, is that from around the area? Which one? Sintelham?
I don't know. But, it's not far for her. She's been there...
Humber one?
It's a long time, right? 20 years?
No, it's far.
Your job.
But
is it far? I thought she said it was 15
no,
minutes.
No, the one that...
Is that 20 years already?
Yeah. Working there for...
So then she will get a big separation pay.
Yeah.
Well, she's got to work apparently until the end. It's another year before...
Yeah, but I'm saying at least...
She has to say she can't take a job in the meantime. Because
yeah,
she will get a...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. She'll get a separation pay, right?
Apparently, yeah.
Once you work here in Canada and even a company, you always get separation pay. What they call that?
It's used called the EI pay, but or
no, that's different.
When I got let go, it was 3 months.
I call it that separation pay because when I work in the hospital, then I went to school board, and after I saw my pay, see how much big, and I saw there is I asked, he said the separation pay.
Yeah, that's like 3 weeks for every year worked. Well, she should probably get at least about, you know. 60 bucks.
Okay, we're just going to it. I'll cut this video now.